At least 8 people have died and many others were injured at the Astroworld Music Festival in Houston, organized by rapper Travis Scott, in what a fire official called a chaotic event, as the crowd began to compress near the stage. "This is a tragic night," Houston Fire Chief Samuel Peña told. "We had at least 8 confirmed fatalities tonight and scores of individuals that were injured." Peña said about 50,000 people were estimated to have been in attendance at the sold-out music festival that was due to run from November 5 to 6. He said that between 9 p.m. and 9:15 p.m. local time on Friday, the crowd began to compress toward the front of the stage, causing panic and injuries. A reunification center has been set up at a local hotel for people trying to find and meet with those who attended the event. Harris County Judge Lina Hidalgo said some aged as young as 10 had been transferred to hospitals for treatment. "It's an extremely tragic night," she told reporters. "Our hearts are broken." Houston police said the festival had been stopped midway through Scott's performance as events occurred and would be completely canceled on Saturday. They added that Scott and event promoters had been in close cooperation with emergency services. Houston Police Chief Troy Finner said more than 350 officers had been at the scene and he urged people not to speculate on potential causes. "There's a lot of rumors going around, we have hurting families out here," Finner said, adding that police were working to identify the dead.